Are you excited, Sunny? Today is the day.
Bonnie, today's the day. Today's the day.
So today's the day.
We are going to unbox this TMG Industrial 12 by 20 by 30. Oh, yes. We did it. We have done it. It has now been opened. Can't ship it back now.
Oh my god! There it is.
I didn't see. Do it again.
You gotta lift it. Let's we'll set it up by the bales.
And on top, we have, I guess, some canvas.
Where's the manual?
So it's a TMG Industrial. ST2031E, 20 by 30 straight wall storage tent.
We don't need these anyways. Yes, we do. Are they numbered and stuff? Oh yeah, they are.
Like it's well labeled.
IKEA style.
So these are, it's number 8. These ones must be, I'm thinking these ones are the ones that go through the bottom of the tarp.
That's what I'm thinking.
It's a puzzle.
My favorite. I think I'm gonna put the big poles with the big poles here.
Gotta get them open so we can get the feet out.
Yeah, I know. Wow. Did you just put them in the pile?
Yes, I did.
Did you put them like to the side? Are they all fault though? No, they're not. They're
I'm just trying to these nuts. These nuts.
Put them there. Okay.
Yes, dear.
Of course you're in the box.
Are you trying to ride on his back?
He stayed on for like 1 second. Good boy, Violet. Yes.
There is a tremendous amount of pieces. It's almost overwhelming.
No, it's not. This is nothing like a 2,000 piece puzzle. This is simple shit. We can do this.
No 10 mil Allen key. And we're short two pieces of 6x6s. So we're off to Rona. We'll be back. And we're back from the Rona with our last two 6x6s. I suppose we'll look at the instructions to see which one of these pieces are next.
Let me do the instructing. I think this goes here.
It is a really big jigsaw puzzle.
Thank you.
Are they on the outside then?
These are both together. Oh, I need to get 18s. Yeah, those are the ones that I need to get next.
This definitely took longer than anticipated.
Okay. One. And that chewed up half one battery. So this ought to be interesting.
My fault. The batteries weren't fully charged anyways. So we accomplished three sections up. And the fourth is made on the ground. And we are done for the night. This is just the way we're doing it. Nice comments. It's probably not the right way. It's definitely not what the instructions say. There is no concrete. But this is just what we're doing. And we're going to use long pieces of rebar on an angle driven down through the 6x6s into the ground.
Happy New Year's.
See y'all next time. Bye for now.